Hi, Joel.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm from Mexico.
And in Mexico, is there Coca-Cola and McDonald's?
Of course there is, you idiot.
Okay. So we wanted to ask you how that made you feel, seeing Coca-Cola and McDonald's in Mexico. How does it influence you?
Well, for some reason, McDonald's is like the hangout place for rich kids. Like, it used to be, it's not anymore. I think now it's more like Burger King in some specific places. Whereas here in America, it's maybe the beggar's hangout place, right? Is that true? No, yeah, in Central Square. Yeah.
Okay. What about Coca-Cola?
Coca-Cola is just integrated to the daily life of people.
And earlier we...
I mean, McDonald's is not a luxury anymore, but it kind of used to be like where all the rich kids want to go, but I don't think it's that anymore.
Well, earlier we spoke with people, they said that, like, for instance, in China, the McDonald's food has sort of like a Chinese flavor. Is that the same in Mexico?
No.
Or is it more...
No.
McDonald's tastes like what it tastes like
yeah,
in
because,
America?
Yeah, because Mexicans want American things. And, yeah, they don't Mexicanize anything in McDonald's.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yeah. Thank you, Joel.